guys, I'm not gonna finish it because I have to run into and do those things. But I'm going to the dentist and the optician today. Oh. And I'm just I'm pretty scared because I have two positive amounts, which virtually needs to be filled, and I don't want to go out with the problems I need an event for my teeth. She's gonna get me a candle for the month once I get each fill. I'm really just scared of the needle and the drill with. So I'll keep you updated on the video on my top. I'm scared to death.